can know. You never say, sure, we're going to win. Well, I saw in training that when they coming very tight situation, they're willing, working very hard.
We got punished by mistakes. And we never recovered after the two goals, early goals, went on. But after that, we tried to come back, unfortunately, we couldn't. Well, I think on the positive side, it's a good learning process for some of the younger boys, especially when we have two Amirus who are just one turning 18, one turning 19, they say. And I think they give too much respect to the opponents, to Balestier. But I think I have to give credit to Balestier. Balestier deserves to win. They took their chance as well. And they were the better side now.